Yeah, we paid the money. I mean, it's already past the deadline anyways, so we had to pay the money.
Yeah. So no one wanted him, and we didn't want to take him to a shelter because, come on. So we were like, you know what, let's just keep him.
I don't know how I'm feeling about this Sif cousin thing, though.
Yeah, I know, right? I wonder if he's up there again.
Nah, he's gone.
You think he's gonna appear somewhere else? Like, he didn't. Well, he did. I don't know. Like, I think I got, like, a Titanite shard or
You got
something.
three large. So what I'm thinking,
Maybe I did kill.
no, I don't think you killed him. I think it was scripted.
That's too
I
bad.
hear something.
Shit, I do hear two.
Right here.
Oh, right here. Yeah.
Blends in good. He didn't even attack
Yeah,
us.
I know. He just growled. Oh, there's one over there coming up. Oh, you saw him.
I take him out in three hits. I mean, two. You take him out in three.
Let's see. What's is there anything else down here? I want to see. There's like this area over here.
What is that?
Large soul of an unknown Travadai.
Like, you need to tell me what every item is you pick up.
Whoa. Oh! Oh no! What is that? Oh my god. He's like a little reindeer. Yeah, bitch. Titanite
Don't
shard.
mess with this. Why?
That's why.
Yeah, so
No.
he's officially the mascot of the channel
Yeah,
now.
yeah.
Like, it's official. Like, I don't think we're ever gonna get rid of him now. Now that we dished out all that money, like, I don't know if we ever said it was $450 deposit.
Oh, you can actually attack this one.
Like, that's what we had to dish out, and then $20 a month. So we just didn't want to pay that 450, because that's like almost 1 month's rent right there. Another one. You want to keep going this way? Did you want to check out what the other stuff was?
We can do that. But look at that. Like, what is this? What is this place?
This is old Firelink Shrine.
Right? It does look like it, right?
Lol, JK.
No, but it looks like what it looks like is the Firelink Shrine from this game, not Firelink Shrine from Dark Souls 1, and then that's the tower
Oh yeah, you're kind of
next
right.
to it.
You're kind of
But
right.
it's kind of facing the wrong way, the door, so I
Yeah.
don't know. Are we going back that way?
Yeah,
You just look
I
left.
went back this way. I don't know though. Maybe we can't. I mean, we got this hill, but I don't think we can get up to that mound. Like, we can't get to where those items are.
There's another reindeer dude over here.
Really?
Yeah.
Oh
Okay.
shit. Help.
Oh my god!
Help.
I'm coming, I'm coming, I'm coming.
Help.
Shit.
Wait for me.
One left.
We got more over
Be
here.
careful because of the trees.
Maybe I'll chug just in case. Like, I know some of these guys we took out when we died that last time. But I don't really want to take any chances.
Yeah, okay, be careful, yeah. Let me heal.
They got me.
Don't die.
I'm not dead, I'm not dead. I'm rolling out, I'm rolling out.
Shit. Okay, she's dead.
Okay, I'm taking this wolf
I'm
out.
taking this wolf.
I took that wolf.
Okay, we have this tree now. Just be careful, she likes to grab you.
Yeah, it's a love-hate relationship with him. Like, to be honest, I mean, I always talk crap about him, but I was, like, tearing up and stuff at the thought of getting rid of him.
Where is this coming from?
What?
That. Like, where's the enemy? There's, like, balls of fire shooting from, like...
Goodness gracious, great balls of fire.
Oh my god, okay, woof. Now we can focus on her. Shit. I'm frostbitten. Shit, I'm gonna die, I'm gonna die.
Don't die, please don't die.
Dead.
You're dead?
No, she is. Jesus Christ, man.
These trees are no joke.
Like, I'm down to 6 flasks now. Large titanite shard.
Okay, so what's over here?
Like, I hear
something. Yum.
Yeah, I did see this last time. Oh, God. This is like... Ew! Oh, God! These must be, like, maggots or something. Like, these dudes are, like, laying eggs. This was what the other guy's talking about. He's like, find yourself a nice home.
Really?
A nice place to stay. Here, I'll take the one on the left. Oh, the one on the left isn't alive.
Of course. You get the easy one.
Like, what determines? Is it the wolves? Ooh.
I don't know.
I wonder what happens if they hit you.
I'll find out.
Not really. Okay, now this one. Shit. Oh, I got grabbed.
I can't kill her.
I need to jump out. I'm frostbitten.
Dead.
Are you?
She is.
Hold on, let me... Okay, we're gonna go in there.
You do your thing. I got them.
Black fire bombs.
I can take these little guys out.
Okay. She's not alive.
There's nothing in here.
There's an item. I thought I saw... Yeah, there's an item over here.
No,
it looks so gross. Frozen weapon.
Cool, cool.
Like, it's so gross. Ew. Ugh.
Seriously?
Gross.
How about this guy? Is there an item here?
Yeah, I picked that up. It was black fire bombs.
Mm. Like, I'm curious where this leads. I feel like the other path...
Oh, shit. What happened?
I don't know. Sounded like an avalanche or something.
Yeah.
I feel like the other path...
It's about time for some kombucha sip.
Uh-oh. Tell us just how refreshing is kombucha.
Oh, God, it's so good. Sponsor us, GTS.
It's GT. It's GTs.
GTs? I didn't see that.
Never gonna get sponsored now.
I didn't see that little thing. Okay, let's start all over. GTs. Sponsor.
So, you gotta decide where you wanna go.
Let's see what this leads to.
Okay, you decided. You made up your mind. No going back now.
It looks like it's a dead end.
We're committing to this.
Yeah, it looks like a dead end. We can't do anything.
We're committed to this. We're gonna have to scale this.
There's
wall.
An item up there, but I can't get to it. So I guess we're going this way. What do you think about the DLC so far? Is it too soon? Ooh, bonfire.
It's hype.
I feel like there are a lot of like ambush.
I don't mind that though, because I feel like a lot of it's big open spaces.
I'm down to 5 flasks. Do you want to like reset or nah?
Nope.
Okay.
Dude, because if we reset, we got
to... All the enemies, yeah. Try
because I'm not there.
Are you ready?
Well, there's an enemy over there.
On the other end?
Yeah.
Host of Embers, chosen... Hey, that's the... Wait, wasn't he the one that was coming before? Look, there's a ladder here. Do you want to see what this leads to?
Whatever you want. I want to...
Okay. Is that an enemy?
I want to kind of go across that bridge. I want to see what happens.
There's a little lizard. No! Fucking Ian Heroed! There's a path.
I feel like it's not as linear as they make it out to be.
Shard. Whoa, look at this!
Right? There's like this whole like little city down here.
Yeah,
then we got that tower across the bridge, and then there was that whole other area with the other tower. Everyone says it's so linear. What kind of dogs are they, man?
Do you want to take these guys out?
Okay. Yeah, I'm following your lead.
Ow.
We'll go down whatever path you want to go down.
This is gonna... Oh crap, I fucked up. I fucked up! Bye.
Bye.
I just slid down. No!
You can't go back up?
No! It's slippery.
Well, as your phantom, I have to take your orders. Do you suggest I follow down there with you, or do you want me to go check another path?
Large unknown something trap. Okay. Well, let me kind of check out the area a little bit. There's this, like, really weird-looking area down here.
It's the Crystal Caves.
Yeah, like, it looks like it, but it's weird. That looks like the place where we fought our Tories. Oh my god, what if this is, like, Elysium?
Yeah. Well, you let
your enemies.
You let me know.
Well, there's no way for me to get back up
so
there.
So you want me to come, or let you want me to go someplace else?
Let me check this out.
I'm just wasting time. I'm out of here.
Let me check this out.
I'm wasting my time waiting for you. I got a game to play.
Yeah, just come down here, I guess, because there's no way for me to get back up.
Too late. I already went all the way back up. I'm checking out the bridge.
But we can't see it on...
There's another path over here. Oh, snap.
Yeah, I saw that. What's this?
I didn't expect that.
There's a lot of those weird, like, things with hair. Oh my god, there's so many of
Whoa,
them.
Whoa, that's a long ladder.
What? What's
you play your game, and I play my game. Okay, girlfriend.
Oh my god.
You made your choice to slip on piss.
Dude, I know some of you guys are alive. You can't fool me. Jesus, the freaking sound they make! Oh, it's horrible! Oh, it's horrible! Average medium-sized dog sounds like a nice area. I can't wait to see it. Wait, what? What's happening?
Huh?
Oh, you're killing enemies.
Why, you can hear it on your headphones?
Yeah.
How?
I'm getting souls.
Oh, I thought you could hear it.
Okay, that's not too bad. They're not too hard. There's just a lot of them. It's fucking annoying. They're so weird. They look like baby bird fetuses. They're like, ow! They do poison. But I believe this guy's the only one that does the poison.
Where are the other ones good for?
Like, I feel like these enemies are just like a repeat of like a lot of the enemies that are just like in these like swampy areas, and they like crawl. They like drag. There were like enemies like this in Bloodborne too. What happened?
Nothing.
What'd you do?
Nothing.
What'd you do?
Nothing.
What happened?
I didn't do anything.
You killed him?
I didn't do anything. Calm down.
He died? He jumped off? What happened?
You knew one of them was alive and you were still caught off guard.
I'm sorry. I'm so sorry.
What do they even sound like?
They make this really horrible, like, screeching sound, but it was only the first, like, when they all, like, woke up. Oh, it did it again. But I know better now.
Who the hell is that?
Oh, gross! Ugh, I hate this thing. This enemy's so nasty. Oh, God. Ow. I hear more. I think they're just over there. But
oh shit!
You died? What'd you do? This is what happened. You suck. Now what am I gonna do? Just
figure it out, man. Mm-mm.
What?
I'll catch up to you on mine. I'll run ahead.
Okay.
Cause I know where the other bonfire was that you activated, right?
Yeah, but gotta do this first.
Yeah, but don't worry about it. I'll just give me this time to catch up to you. Maybe. Fuck.
Ew, some like black stuff squirted out of him. So far, I feel like the enemies aren't too bad.
Yeah, but you gotta remember, we're at the end of the game. Mm-hmm. And this DLC is like a mid-game DLC.
Das true. Das very true. How am I supposed to get that item? I don't see a ladder. Maybe there's one on the other side. And they're all gonna scream, but I'm not gonna let it get to me this time.
I wanna know what they sound like. I wanna hear this shit.
Okay, are you dead? Okay, I already killed you.
I don't get it. Why is there like an enemy in the game? Like there's an enemy in the fucking game.
You got invaded.
Yeah, but even before that, there's an enemy in the game. I don't remember where that bonfire was.
What do you mean there's an enemy in the game? Yeah, there's many enemies in the game. How'd you die? Don't worry about it. Oh my god. Yo, but you gotta tell me what happened with that invader, or whatever he was, that was at the end of the bridge. What'd you do?
There wasn't one.
Then what was that?
Dude, it was weird because I went across the bridge and then he was on the other side of the bridge.
Really?
Yes.
Like, where you came from?
Yes.
He just like warped there?
I don't know. I never saw him, but when I got there, he was on the other side.
Dude, seriously, how am I supposed to get this item? Oh, I guess maybe I have to run from there. Uh-oh. I think we have a new type of enemy up here. Maybe? No. It looks like the same. Let's see. Mr. Bird Fetus Man. Yeah. I'm not gonna hit him, though, just in case he's an NPC. Because it's weird that he's, like, the only one and he's, like, on the roof. So am I, like, going without you, or...
Have you made it to a bonfire?
No. Do you want me to keep trying until...
You do whatever you want. It's up to you.
Oh, crap.
I'm about to die.
You, like, came out of nowhere, man. Oh, what's that? Oh, I got some gun pie.
I mean, I made it to the other bonfire. It's up to you. Like, what do you want to do?
Well, I can't get to the other bonfire. Ew, this place is so bloody.
Can you get back down to the base of that slide? Is it far?
Let me see. I think I should be able to. Here it is.
Okay, well then let me head down there.
Like, that sucks. Look! Host of Embers, Chosen Undead.
Yes, dude, that's him.
Host of Embers, Chosen Undead?
That's the one.
But wouldn't it say something else if he was invading?
Host of Embers is what you say on mine, because you're the host. It's like it's not an enemy.
So he's like a host.
So basically you're co-oping with someone.
But that's so weird.
Because
I thought when we first got here, when we first got to the DLC, we got invaded, and I thought it said Chosen Undead. And then all of a sudden...
Yeah, like I thought we actually got invaded by someone.
Yeah, it said invaded, and then it said returned home. And then his freaking name moved, so I don't know if he's walking around. Like, did he look like anything?
I never saw him.
So it was just
his
like,
name was across the bridge. I ran across the bridge. There were a few enemies. There is an NPC there. There's actually two NPCs there, but I can't talk to them because they're on yours. Mm. But then he was on the other side of the bridge.
Bird fetus man. Takes the kids to soccer practice on Saturdays. He's pretty swell.
I want to hear this bird fetus man.
Welcome back.
Thanks. I got my shit wrecked.
So all the enemies are cleared out over here, so you don't have to worry about them.
I don't know, man. I feel like this DLC isn't as bad as it was made out to be so far. Mm.
Like, there's no path over here, yeah?
I don't know. What's this?
Whoa. Death? That's the thing that I was talking about. It looks really weird.
I already went down here.
Did you?
Yeah, that's
oh, yeah,
I
when you died.
I went down there the fast way.
Alright, let's go down here then.
I just want to say that guy that invaded me, he owned me.
Really?
Excuse my language. Yeah, like, I didn't even get a hit in on him.
Okay.
So where are the fetus men?
I'm sure there's probably going to be more. So, yeah, I think I checked over here and there was nothing. So we have to go this way. It sounds like there's some nearby.
Is that what the sound is?
Whoa, that's a new enemy. Dude, you know what he looks like? He looks like that thing from Medieval. Remember that game?
Yeah.
I'm like stuck in him. You like... I'm sorry, I messed up your crit. Or was that him?
No.
Like fucking Edward Scissorhands over here. He needs to calm down.
You messed up my crit, but it's okay.
Ow!
Holy shit.
Dude, he's freaking insane.
Asshole.
What did he give me? Look, he's a bird man too, but he's
asshole Chozo Crow Bird.
All like on steroids and stuff. Okay, these are the birdmans. Bird fetus man. But they're already awake, so they're not gonna scream. Look, there's a ladder! Let me check what this is. Large soul of unknown traveler. We're not getting very good, like, items, though. You already up?
Yeah.
Waste no time. Oh, it sounds, like, kind of creepy in here. Ember! Uh-oh. Hello? Are you a friend?
Oh.
Yep.
Well, there is nothing forlorn about you. You must be the other Ash, I suppose.
I'm other Ash. Oh! Is it good to be Ash?
I think you should be Ash.
Yeah, I am Ash. I am Ash Ketchum. Oh,
finally, you have come.
I've come to steal your Pokemons.
Oh, wondrous Ash. Grant us our wish.
Watch out, we got wanderers out
here. Make the tales true and burn this world away.
He wants me to burn this world away.
My lady must see flame.
My lady must see flame.
And you have only to show her.
My lady.
You are
Tips the door.
Ash, are you not? Is it not fire that you seek? Surely you've seen the rot that afflicts our world. But that witch fooled the good father and buried the flame. After we had all made up our minds, too. So, please, grant us one wish. Make the tales true and burn this world, my lady.
Is that all he says?
Oh, I am so terribly frightened of timidly rotting away.
He
Like those fools on the outside. Aww.
What happened?
He's like...
Oh, please, I am so like the...
He wants us to, like, destroy the world and stop this... stuff from happening anymore. He doesn't want to be like those dudes on the outside. He wants to end it all.
So he's emo?
Pretty much. What's down here? Nothing.
There's an enemy. I took him out.
Oh, there was?
Yeah.
Good job. Did you hear him scream?
No, he was one of the crazy dudes.
The one freaking Edward Scissorhands?
Maybe not. Because he died pretty easily.
Birdward Scissorhands? Bonfire ahead? Oh, yes. I love it. So, how about I send you home?
Whatever.
And then, would it be hard for you to get here, though? It would, right?
I don't know. You think I can run here?
I don't know, man. Never mind.
Send me home. I want to see if I can run here. Send me home. I'll level up, and then I'll run.
Okay, then I'll level up, too.
I'm gonna invade you.
Look at this! Dude! That's so weird!
Send me home and see if you can leave.
I'm scared. I don't want to be in this world alone with him. Ash from Pallet Town, owner of the Pokemon. That's right. I'm Ash from Pallet Town, owner of the Pokemons. Yeah. Yeah, I can't leave.
Oh.
What does that mean? Did it glitch out?
It's Gray Rat, man.
Is it?
I don't know, Lobo.
Should I send him home? Why can I send him home? That's weird.
I can't. He's not in my game. He's not in my game.
Like, he's not even here.
But then again... Oh, wow.
You heard it?
Yeah.
It's loud, right?
Yeah.
Look, he's right there. Well, his name is over there.
Yeah, he's always, like, far away.
This is so weird. Why is this happening? Is this a glitch? That guy probably did that Mound Maker glitch that I mentioned. When one does it, the game treats them as a white phantom. That's why you can send him home.
Hmm. But
so it would still say, though, Host of Embers? Because it says Host of Embers, Chosen Undead. And the guy kind of looks like... No, you know what it is? It looks like he's got, like, Gray Rat's head. And then he's got, like, the... You know, those big... ladies that like
I made it to the bonfire. You ready?
Well, I need to, I guess I'll send him home then.
Okay, send him home.
That's really weird.
It was weird though, because he was on the other side of the bridge. That's where the name was. I ran across the bridge. Really?
But when we first got to the DLC, it said that we were invaded, and I thought it said something Chosen Undead, which is this dude's name. And then, And then it said, return home. Like, they returned home. I don't know.
It's really weird. I want it to be some crazy shit, but it's probably not.
This is like some creepypasta.
You're probably right, mentalist. It's probably just some guy glitching out over here having a fun time.